You're gonna groan? I mean, listen, you have the right to do what you want. But for me, as a comedian, hearing an audience groan, it's a little like I'm making love to a beautiful woman and I hear her fart. You know what I'm saying? Like, we're still gonna get where we're going. But I don't wanna hear that shit.